commonly referred to as the eyes and ears of the court. They are the people that go out and they meet with that family once or twice a week. They get to know the kids, they get to know the foster parents, they get to know the biological parents, and they can report back to the court what they're seeing going on. They don't work for the social worker, they don't work for the county, they don't work for the foster parents, they work for the court to be able to report back saying, you know, things are looking good, or, you know, maybe we could work a little bit on this or a little help there. Most exciting of all is when they come back to the court and say, you know, we see some real progress here. So having seen how that's worked in La Crosse, I'm excited that this bill will help to expand that program around the state. So it's been great working with Representative Snyder and his staff. Again, I appreciate Speaker